got something special coming up just after the weather, so stay with us for that. Alexis.
Thank you, Sally. I certainly have. Yes, let's take a look at the satellite picture from earlier on today. A good swathe of cloud across the country, slowly moving its way eastwards. That brought us a lot of low cloud, mist and fog in places, but it was a mild day with a high of 13 Celsius. Overnight tonight, we'll hold on to that cloud. We may have some patchy drizzle at times. And temperatures tonight will fall away to around 9 to 11 Celsius. It's yet another mild night to come. There won't be any breaks in the cloud cover because that low cloud will develop during the early hours of the morning. And in fact, the A303 across Wiltshire is very foggy at the moment. Through the course of tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock, temperatures will range between 9 and 12 Celsius and rise through the course of the afternoon. There will be a good deal of cloud, especially through parts of Hampshire, West Sussex and Surrey, where the cloud may linger through much of the day. The best of any brightness tomorrow will be for northern and western areas, Wiltshire, western parts of Oxfordshire and western parts of Dorset. Here we may see some sunny spells with a high there of 15 Celsius, but generally across the board a high of 11 to 12 Celsius. Now tomorrow night we are expecting further cloudy conditions. A weather front is moving south and eastwards across the region, and that will bring thickening cloud and some outbreaks of rain for northern and western areas with lows of 9 to 10 Celsius. So the outlook is looking fairly cloudy, bar Sunday, which is the better day of the weekend. A good deal of cloud tomorrow should be mainly dry. That cloud may linger in many places across the region during the course of the day, particularly through Hampshire, West Sussex and Surrey. And through the course of Saturday, we'll see a spell of rain at times. That rain could be heavy in places, but it's mainly light and patchy, moving from west to east. Sunday's the best day of the weekend, fresher, dry with some sunny spells and a frosty start to the day on Monday. Now I'm outside Palace House in Bewley. That's the first year the Winter's Tales illuminations has been put on. Take a look at this.